you're talking about a week.
A week, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, do you get a percentage of the tickets that you sell at all?
Small percentage.
Not enough in money. I used to, I think, like, you're down the north, I'll check them out.
I didn't even sell a lot of tickets. People were calling on ticket
apps. Oh, yeah, yeah,
yeah.
You should have been headlining. Have people left after night. We left after night. Yeah. Not a problem. Yeah. Oh, man.
Can you hear
me? Mike, are you bringing in anybody to train with?
For those?
Yeah, who are you going to bring in?
I'm going to bring in Brett, Daryl.
Who's Daryl?
Daryl's an Olympic wrestler.
Oh,
okay. Got
Silver and Greco. Oh, Greco guy?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. He can train with us because they talk to you, right?
Yeah. No, Daryl. Another. Oh, this, he's a white guy my size, but he's... No, same size, same size. Yeah.
Let's go, Ken.
What do you think, dude?
Stud, dude.
He's throwing one punch at a time. What are you doing?
Yeah.
Ball on him. Yeah. He's throwing one punch at a time, bro.
And then he freaking throws this stupid little card that has his name and everything. He's like, I'm an ultimate fighter. And he throws it, so the guy comes in with my desk. He's like, this is what happened. This is
do that double jab. Do that double jab that we just talked about. Double jab, right?
Oh,
1-2.
Saw this dude's leg, man. It was, his bruise out there was like this big. Was like,
whoa, buddy.
I don't know what ever would happen to the tape or whatnot, but it was, you know, it was just over, like, I think it was, like, a lane change or something, and he got mad, and I'm like, you know, come on.
Yeah, that's,
you know, I don't know what happened as far as, you know, of course, that I was detected working it,
yeah.
Because, you know, they didn't,
that's like, no.
Yeah.
Like, if any, you know how it is, if any one of us get into a